Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The team's indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds are yet to open. I suspect that they will pretty shortly. And when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Just joining us, we are already underway. Played into space out wide. Just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Ural have lost their first two. Didn't want that run to be stretching too much further.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And he just whacks it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it back. Well, that looks a foul. Referee's given it. Way. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Chance! They'll have a dip! He's delivered all right! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's really a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking. And the finish was made a lot easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0. The final action of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. The action has already resumed here. And that's caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Battle chance to win it back. Ural keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Played back in. He's left his man.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Chance to play it in. And it's hoisted clear.
Ural are definitely going about this the right way.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Shoots! It's in! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now. They should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
He's got crucial block in there.
And he heaves it forward.
I got to that.
It's out for a goal. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Brushed off the ball there. Aimed long and direct. Has he found his man?
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
There's a long ball. He's got options out wide.
Beautifully done.
That's been levered clear. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.